Another innovation of the past century is synthetic fibers. They are present in many clothing articles, alone or combined with natural fibers. They are responsible for a decline in the production of some natural fibers like wool or silk, because they quickly became cheaper and have useful specific properties too. The first of these fibers to be commercialized was viscose at the beginning of the 20th century. It is not truly synthetic because it is made of cellulose, of wood, but it is artificial. Truly synthetic fibers made from hydrocarbons mainly appeared from the 1920s to the 1940s. The main ones are nylon, which for various uses could replace silk for a fraction of the cost, for example in military parachutes or ropes, or when it comes to clothing for stockings. Another major discovery is polyester, which is a category of polymers. When turned into fibers, polyesters can be used to produce very cheap cloth. Synthetic fibers have a few advantages apart from the cost. They tend to be more durable and they readily pick up different dyes. They also offer functions that natural fibers don't have. They can stretch much more or be waterproof or stain resistant. They are not attractive to insects that damage fabrics neither. The cons are that they generally provide poor insulation because they cannot trap air like wool or even cotton. They are also more prone to heat damage and they can burn or melt quickly. They are generally not very skin friendly. They don't cause allergies like natural fibers can, but they don't let the skin breathe and they don't absorb moisture, so they become sticky when the body sweats. And a bigger concern is for the environment. They shed tiny particles of plastics when they are washed and are a source of microplastics that are not biodegradable and end up in our rivers and our seas. Well, as usual, there would be many more things to tell you, but we will end our story here for tonight. I hope you enjoyed it, and it gives you the curiosity to investigate some of these topics. For now, you can let go or pick another story from my library if you wish to. Thank you very much for your attention and sleep well. Au revoir.